Leona Shepherd was on the news today regarding the virus. Whatever this virus is, whatever it does, it's doing something. And maybe it's made like two states away. When we still are sneezing, still are breathing, still are heaving, still trying to, it's still tired to this day, trying to get a diet right, trying to get a diet up, trying to figure out a situation to decompose the roads, you know? On the way we go. Nobody knows, but when it's here, it's gonna stay here. And when it's not here, it's not here, but it's here, right? It's coming right now. And how will it affect people? Me? I train. Nobody knows how I train, but I train the right way. You know, daily activities, walking, situations, eating, dieting, but nobody knows how everybody's journey is. And nobody knows how their lives are gonna be. And nobody knows how somebody who gets down's life's gonna be. Nobody knows, but it can affect anybody any different way, even me, because it could be another way. It's just keeping my enamel up. But at the end of the day, I said, at the end of the day, nobody knows, man, because the roads can be chilly, because we're getting freer every day and we fight for a cause and the economy's getting better. When the economy gets better and the economy is ripe for the pickings, man, the air texture changes. And will we be here? Will we be gone? Will we die? Will we get too ill? Will we lose our thoughts? Will we people just leave? Will people just get gone differently in a mind? Nobody knows, but it's coming. And a sneeze is a sneeze, and a please is a please. It's pleasing to fight and fight again, so we can get chapters of our natural disaster, you know, so we can get places, so we can get new theories and choices. And we can go on a road we always dreamed of as a child, because we're coming back, you know, on the aisles. We're here. Have no fear. We're on a tear. You know, and it goes through the hair, through the body. We get a feel. I'm out.